Lindsay is over in the front. And she was speaking to you earlier. You know, you've had these people a full year. I was here a year ago. I thought they would speak Japanese by now. Not true?
Not
true. All right. Well, I said konnichiwa, and that means?
Hello.
Hello. And if I were to pack things up and I would say sayonara, what does that mean?
Yeah.
And I say domo arigato, and a lot of the grown-ups are going to go, Mr. Ask him. It's a long time ago. There was a song a long time ago. If I were to say a word like, well, I bet you know this one. Sushi. What's that game? Sushuko? Do you play that?
Yeah.
You play that? Chat, no. But you've heard of it. What if I were to say, oh, I got a good one. Toyota. Those are Japanese car companies. So you do speak a lot of Japanese here. So, Taiko is a Japanese word. Taiko is the Japanese word for drum. For more than 1,000 years, kids, that's before the internet. Long time ago, they used to play drums to celebrate, like the last day of school, or for harvest time they would play. They would play for the change of the season. They would play the drums, the taiko drums, in battle, at wartime. They would try to send messages, or maybe try to scare away the enemy. So, when I tell you that I was taught taiko by a sensei in a traditional taiko dojo, you understand what I'm saying to you, right? And it's a real honor to be especially asked back to your beautiful library. Oh, I love coming up here. I like to swim, and in the summer, it's too hot to swim open water in the Gulf, so your river, we come up here several times a summer, especially when it's too hot, and 72 is a lot better than 88, you know, out there in the Gulf. Now, if you folks in the back want to come up to the front, I'm sure there'll be more people coming in, and there's plenty of room up here in the front on the side. So especially kids want to come up and leave those for leave the seats for people like us who need them. So, first thing we're going to do today is a little review. Now, again, this is our second time here, and we're going to do level 2 training today. We're going to pick up where we stopped last time. But just as a refresher, we're going to review the notes that we learned. The first one is do. Do you remember that one? Do you know how loud you have to do it? You have to do as loud as you can, okay? Everybody, let's do that together. Do!
Do!
You ready this time?
Do!
Do!
And now she's not doing it on the first one. If we do two, it's right left. Doro! 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 Let's do it. Do! Doro! Quiet here, of course. Soup. Suku. On the edge of the drum is Kara. 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 Kara cat cat. Don't Kara cat cat. Don't Kara. Dora, Dora Kara, Dora Kara, Dora Kara, Kara Kara. It's as simple as that. And I'll tell you why. I'll tell you why it is that way after I do this piece. This piece is always the one we first learned in Taiko Dojo because it uses all of those notes. So see if you can pick out Don, Doro, and I'll say the words a little bit while we're doing it, okay? When I say, hi, you are the drummers, answer me back that you're ready. Hi!
Hi!
Ready? Hi!